Number 1 Allium. An old favorite in Ottawa's West Wellington / Hintonburg area, Allium was molded around the concept of providing locals with a contemporary, stylish bistro in an intimate setting. For the restaurant's menu, Chef Arupa Jana takes traditional Canadian cuisine and brings a modern spin to classic dishes, using French techniques. Number 2 Atelier. Looking to try one of the bests in fine dining? Take it to Atelier, where chef and sommelier Marc Lapine brings his experience from around the globe to the kitchen, serving elevated cuisine in the form of art. At Atelier, guests must participate in the 12-course fixed tasting menu, however, this type of dining experience is not to be feared. Number 3 Becta Dining and Wine. Consistently ranked as one of Ottawa's top restaurants, award-winning Becta Dining and Wine turns fine dining on its head with a menu of unique and creative recipes, ranging from seafood to meat dishes, prepared only with fresh and local ingredients. Start with the beef tartare, served with whitefish caviar and lemon ricotta, and then go for the Laurentian chicken, seared chicken, pistachio pesto, and marinated zucchini. Number 4 Fraser Cafe. Head to Fraser Cafe, a neighborhood spot with a quirky interior and laid-back atmosphere perfect for lingering with friends. The decor is simple with exposed metal, colorful furniture, and photographs lining the brick walls. The food is traditional, yet elevated, think roasted trout, poached lobster, and seared duck breast. Number 5 Gazellig. At Gazellig, high ceilings, blue walls, and colorful art make for a beautifully comfortable and relaxed atmosphere in this unique space that still maintains its bright and airy character. Find a range of internationally inspired dishes on the menu, like the rillette of pickled mushrooms with peppercorn bread, Quebec chicken with a beet puree, or pork gnocchi. Number 6 Next. Award-winning chef and culinary star, Michael Blackie, brings family-style cuisine to Ottawa's West End with his restaurant Next. Blackie draws his inspiration from past experiences with Asian and European cuisine, fusing it with traditional Canadian classics. All dishes are meant to be shared, a fun and engaging experience, and each is perfectly prepared and presented. Number 7 Sidor. Operating by the philosophy of make tacos not war, hip and glamorous Sidor brings people together through delicious cuisine. Choose between the spicy beef, Korean pulled pork, Sichuan lamb tacos, other options are available, or opt for the tuna sashimi, fresh, green papaya salad, or crispy mapi tofu, all inspired by international flavors. Number 8 The Whalesbone Oyster House. Ottawa's Whalesbone, an oyster lover's dream, is all about this raw, meaty shellfish, and is one of the best spots in the city to feast on a dozen or two of fresh oysters. Decorated with quirky signs, statuettes, and even a DJ booth, this spot caters to all appetites, serving an array of other seafood and wild fish, all brought in fresh daily. Number 9 The Urban Pear. The Urban Pear, a restaurant based upon the idea of farm-to-table, is strongly committed to sourcing ingredients only from local farmers, ensuring that the food is always fresh and the flavors alive. The menu changes daily, keeping patrons coming back, in an attempt to support local and national producers. Number 10 Union 613. Union 613 is a one-of-a-kind restaurant with communal seating and a menu filled with eclectic southern food options using unusual but locally sourced ingredients. This eccentric venue boasts dark wood ceilings, artsy murals, and a set of funky banjos on one wall, amongst other feats. The bar offers a rich selection of specialty cocktails, some crafted with the restaurant's house-made soda and served in old-school mason jars. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.